I got to ask you, the Super Bowl run 2007, when you get into the end zone, was that planned? Did you plan to try to break something in the Dallas stadium? And when you threw that football,
like, that's how I really felt about the Cowboys, man. Like, I scored a touchdown. I couldn't hurt anybody else. So I just took the ball and I'm like, it's just pure hate. I still have that ball and I still have those little circles of the
where it hit the play clock. That's great.